I don't know what to make of this. Have you shown this to anyone else?
No.
Police?
Not yet.
Why not?
I just needed to make sure this was real.
It sure as hell doesn't feel real. I mean, how is this even possible? Does this mean that he didn't?
I don't know. What?
Look at his body language. He's looking at something on the screen. Might be worth checking his computer.
I already did. Nothing unusual. He was working on his paper, I think.
At 3 a.m? I thought he stopped all those all-nighter sessions after you two started dating. We used to be really bad about those. It was the only thing that would take his mind off things. Did you two have a fight?
No.
Then is there anything else that I need to know about? Any changes in his behavior? Because frankly, I don't have a fucking clue how someone could just come into your apartment and just fucking grab him. The only one who was with him was you. When was the last time you slept?
I don't remember.
Yeah, I know that feeling. Look, why don't you go home and try and get some rest? You look rough. I'll look over this for the rest of tonight, and I'll call you tomorrow, and we can try and figure it out.
I'm not sure how any of this applies, but it might be noteworthy.
What?
Gage doesn't own a webcam. There aren't any cameras in the room.
Well, that's terrifying. Yeah, I'll look over this for the rest of the night, and then I'll call you in the morning.
Just come home, please. I can't do this alone. I don't want to be alone. Gage, it's getting so much worse. I need you here, and I just can't keep this up anymore. I just can't.
Why don't you just give up then? Join me, Naomi. Just listen to me.
Families are still baffled by the recent surge of bizarre suicides throughout the nation. It seems that youths both high school and college age have been overtaken by hopelessness and desperation. Families of the deceased report the victims feeling as if there was no future for them at all.
It's fucking bullshit.
Look who's finally up.
I just had a bad dream.
Those can be deceiving. Wanna tell me about it?
I don't know where to begin.
Thank you.
don't understand.
The real me?
I don't know. I don't want to know anymore.
No, I never thought that.
It's my fault. I want to go back before it all turned to this. But it wasn't as bad as before.
You know, if you just say something, we can try and overcome this together. So was I. Now look at me.
Why are you showing me this? I thought you wanted to take me away. You've always been there, whispering, but I can never hear. I can never accept.
And you don't seem to understand.
What a night terror that was.